fisherman from Mayabem. If there was, then we have the permission from them. What we do, we put a fish trap there, and then we put artificial foundation there, and then the fish can be catched by the fisherman.
So you're saying you are catching the fish and then creating artificial reefs?
Correct, sir.
But the natural reefs are being destroyed in the process.
But the thing is, not the thing.
Like I'm slight.